first thing I'm doing.
Is saving the game.
Because that's ridiculous that the game didn't save. Next thing we're doing, we're change our tactics up. The axe is useful, but I feel like in this case, it's... I don't have Fear Not still, do I? I'll stick with the axe. Alright. Right there. The problem I had last time is what happened to him? He just disappeared mid-fight. One thing I also want to do this time, which we didn't use before. And I need to eat. Most importantly, I don't have a, Oscar.
What's that? What's going on there?
Well now, look what's come crawling out from under some rock.
Okay, why do I have four?
Hey, all of you! Gather here! Raise the alarm!
Corva face!
I'm going to enjoy this.
I want...
To arms! Get over here!
Is that all you've got?
Hey, all of you! Get out of here! Raise your arm!
Fucking hell! You'll get what for!
Ow.
Is that the best you can do?
It off.
Gone weak at the knees, have you?
Okay, he's out. Freak is happening. What the freak? He's doing it again.
Come here, Lily Liver.
Yep.
I'll slaughter you.
I want the big guy.
I'm going to enjoy this.
What's the matter? Come on!
I'll find you.
Kerr, you can't lie.
The answer to my prayers, just when I wanted to vent my rage on you.
Okay, that was easy.
Where's
run on ahead. Way too dark for me just to walk. Yay, old school dungeon crawling. I actually have a proper dungeon in an RPG. It's kind of unusual. Also, full health again, that's good.
35, 6, 7, 8, 9, 3 score.
Hey, I found it. Where did you go, Ulrich?
Jesus Christ, who are you and what are you doing here?
I'm here at the command of the Royal Hetman, Sir Radzig Kabila.
And who's he? That's no concern of yours.
I'm sure we could come to some sort of agreement. I have plenty of coin.
We can come to an agreement that you'll keep your mouth shut. Oh! Please, don't take this personally.
Wait!
What? Do you want to do it? Be my guest. It gives me no pleasure.
You can't kill him. I have orders to take him to Ratai.
That is unfortunate. I have orders to kill everyone involved in this business.
You can't do that!
I have no choice, as you are aware.
Don't make me fight, or if again.
Why do you want to kill him? You may have valuable information.
For that exact reason. My master does not wish this man to fall into
your
hands.
Whoa, what?
Especially those of Radzig Kabila.
You can tell your lord the man is dead. He'll never find out.
But he will. Or do you think you can lock this man away from sight until Judgment Day?
Why not?
Do not be naive, boy. Look around you. This land swarms with rats and snakes, especially now. There is no secret that is not for sale. If I let you have him, my own head will be on a spike before the month is out.
You don't have to go back to the Rosenbergs.
How do you know about the Rosenbergs?
Master Feyfire recognized the writing on your letter of passage.
Just as I said, there is nothing safe from prying eyes in this land. And where would you suggest I go?
Into Sir Radzig's service. He needs people like you.
I serve Kabila? Out of the question. If he learned of all that I did for the Rosenbergs, he would hang me from the nearest tree. But I was wrong about you. You are not so clever as I thought.
Really?
If you were, you would not have told me how you came to know I served the Rosenbergs. You have signed not only your own death warrant, but also Feyfer's.
No.
We'll see about that.
I gotta kill him? Oh. He's weak.
Here! Come then. Let's... Missed! Scheiße! Hit!
God, his counters hurt so much.
Had enough, boy?
Come on. We do have levels we can take advantage of. Oh, that's true. Okay. Firm grip, that works. And then main level gets a point. What do I have? I have... feel like that's the best thing I can do. That's right.
Let's finish this quickly. Lost your wind.
You gotta be kidding me. I can't fight him in a clinch. I cannot fight him in a clinch.
I'm over here. Scheiße!
Got him. Oh.
please. Please. I'm sure we can come to some sort of agreement.
You can talk all you like, but not here and not to me. Let's go.
I win! I'm glad that he was half health.
Let's go. Master Faithfar is very keen to meet you.
Am I gonna get ambushed? This is a good time for an ambush.
Good work, Henry.
Thank you, Master Faithfar. It wasn't easy, I can tell you.
I'll take some men and have a good look around there.
And what should I do?
You should get some rest and go to Rate. In the meantime, Sir Radzig will have this wretch questioned. Maybe he'll get something useful out of him.
All right. I'll see you in Rate then.
That was a crazy fight. I wonder where the game's gonna spawn me. In Sassy. That's money. Now, I want that. $500 for that. It's the armor. Alright, guys, next time on Kingdom Come Deliverance, we're going to talk to Radzig. I'm going to sell some of the stuff we don't need, and I'll meet you there.